shogun was originally just a military general appointed by the emperor. Over time, they came into power and established military government called Bakufu. The shogunate system started by Minamoto Yoritomo in 12th century. Shogun and Bakufu made almost all executive decisions for the nation. Tokugawa Shogunate was overthrown in 19th century. Then Japan modernized and the rule of samurai also ended.